This building is right next to the other one. It looks like it was, I believe this building probably was under the same ownership at the time, and it still looks like it is now. Because the elevator in this building is very similar to the last one. This building is actually right next door to the last one we were in. There used to be an indicator, but it got removed. Maybe due to vandalism or damage. It looks like it used to be an indicator. It's a lot older here. Oh, interesting. Only one button on this floor. Please. Two, three. Actually, we may not be able to tell if it's a lockout. That's a normal one.